going on, guys? Welcome back to this week's Top 5 Search and Destroy Clutches, Episode 7. I want to thank you for all the love on yesterday's video. We got over 5,000 likes on a video. That's fucking nuts. I didn't know how many we'd actually get, but that's crazy to get over 5K. I hope you guys enjoy this one. If you'd like to submit your own clip to the Top 5 series, feel free to do so. Follow the link in the description. It will take you to the past video that gives you all the information you need. I'm also a little bit sick, so bear with me while we do this. Number 5, we have R. Saron 17, I'm sorry. And he's on Black Ops 2 with the AN-94. He's on the bomb site. I think it's a 1v5 here. And how he controls the bomb site using the head glitch is really, really smart. He does it well, and he picks up everyone, pretty much. Teammate goes down behind him, picks him off, switches back around to a guy rushing out of the doorway, hits the second. The third is on the head glitch. He just keeps head glitching the bomb, drops the fourth as well on that head glitch, turns around, finds the fifth coming down from their spawn. And that was a clean 1v5 in like 8-9 seconds on the bomb site, so it was really good. Number 4 though, that was just number 5. Number 4 we got Lush, and this is a different type of clutch. It's a little campy, but he gets extra credit. It's a 1v6, and it's mostly done with the dual executioners here. So he gets two in the top of the house after getting the executioners off of the dead body, the guy he swatted essentially. He takes out 3 though. Fast forward, he's outside, finally challenges the first sniper that's outside to drop the 5th. And then fast forward again, he pushes into their house. The guy with the slowest reaction time ever, he kills him with all shots. Basically all 7 or 8 shots to kill him from the executioner. That's not an easy gun to use to clutch with. And in number 3, we have Fear on Advanced Warfare using the Bal and ASM1 combo in ranked play. He gets the first dude after his teammate goes down. What makes the clip good here, first off, it's ranked play, of course. Everyone's trying with AS1s and Bals, but is the triple right here. Drop shot, 1, 2, third in the door. Has a variant. He had the freaking speakeasy and couldn't hit him. And he kills him as well. So the triple on the bomb site to clutch the round for his team. And they're a man down, if you didn't know. I knew that beforehand. That was a really good clip. This is such low quality, but it's such a good clip from Tarantulas in number 2. Gets a triple with the M12-16 or M... Yeah, hits all 6 of them. They're not even trick shotting. They're like, they're legit playing. I looked at it. I wish I could slow it down more or like bring in audio for it, but it was such a good clip. I was really depressed it was bad quality, but that's a solid clip with the M12. I don't think I even have as good of one as that. I've used it a little bit. I have a quad with it, but that was great. In number 1, Derp to Derp. In the finale, he's in the back of the spawn with this SMR and picks up the 1v6 with a disgusting turn on the third person. There's a few guys sniping, the rest are charging in. The fourth guy goes down, the fifth guy pushes in with the B23R, gets killed as well. Sixth dude is the sniper, comes up from behind, whiffs the shot, and gets schmanged. Oh damn, I am out of breath. Being sick, man, I just run out of breath so quick. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Submit your own clip if you'd like to see it in the future. And I will see you bros later.